Chaos struck the Central Railway on Saturday after a rail between Sion and Matunga on the northbound fast line developed a fracture. The problem was reported at 9.56 am and disrupted services on the line for nearly 2 hours. Road authorities said the fracture was repaired by December 10 am. 3 local trains were delayed due to this. Such rail fractures do happen when there is wide fluctuations in day and night temperatures during winters. Such things are duly detected digitally and manually by patrolling personnel, said Sunil Udasi, CPRO, Central Railway. While railways claim that they repaired the fracture within few minutes, commuters claim that it took them more than 2 hours to complete a journey that they normally finish in an hour. Jayesh Vora took a fast train from Dombivali at 9.13 am, but reached Parel at 11.30 am. My train halted between Vidya Vihar and Kula and I could see a line of trains on the fast line towards CST waiting in queue. I got down, walked on the track and reached Kula station. From there I took a slow train, the slow trains were overcrowded. I finally reached Parel at 11.30 am. Normally I would have reached by January 10, 5 or 10.30 am. Laku Singh, who was travelling towards Thane, also got delayed for the wedding he was to attend. I had a wedding to attend in Thane and when I reached Baikala around March 11.00 am and reached Thane in a fast train around March 12.00 pm, normally by 12 noon I should have reached. The train even on my way back halted for a long time at Vikhroli station.